Oh, there it was. What we got there? Pretty good fish. Good fighter. Oh, here's a bass. He jumped on a bream setup. That's crazy. I guess they eat worms too. He's a pretty good one. See? Ah, oh, gotcha. Hey, that's a nice one. That's one reason I like to use a jig hook when I'm bream fishing, because I got a good handle there to release him. Look at that bass. He's pretty good size for biting that worm. He is a little over 15. Pretty bass. Later.